Iceberg suspects it's a Trump lawyer.
A real crayon. Hello? Anyone home?